thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got sub-zero wind chill to kick off the week. Break out the humidifiers. This is very cold and dry air. The coldest spot in the forecast is Tuesday morning. So the Arctic front moved through during the overnight and into Monday morning, and we are left with cold conditions and, well, very clear conditions as well. At least we've got lots of sun. That sun not really doing much to warm us up, however. Our temperatures as we kick off the week in the teens for the most part, single digits as you head off to the north in some of those mountains as we head into Monday morning. This is only half of the story, though. Those winds are going to be gusting over 20 miles per hour. That means our wind chills will be sub-zero. During the day, we'll make it back to about 10 degrees in some of the mountains, 19 or so in the Auburn-Lewiston area, and closer to 20 as you head south toward Portland and along the mid-coast as well. Lakes region will make a go at 20 degrees. Remember, it is blustery, so with wind chill, it will feel most likely like these single digits instead. Now, as we head into Tuesday, there's our coldest spot in the forecast, single digits and below zero just inland. We will make it back to the low 20s and teens. And then we start to warm things up for the second half of the week. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, a mix of sun and clouds. And we're back above normal, in fact. And then watching for the possibility of a Saturday storm next weekend.